Japanese vlog.
Oh yeah, you're 1 second. Oh my god, you look so pretty. Okay.
I just washed my face and brushed my teeth and I peed.
So I thought I wasn't gonna film anything until the weekend, but I just thought this situation was really funny. I looked up the weather and it said that it was gonna rain, but it didn't look like it was raining here, so I thought that I was clear and safe to go running. And then even when I started my run, it was like just drizzling a little, but as you can see, I am soaked all the way, but running in the rain is always fun, so I'm not even mad. I just really enjoyed this experience. Okay, see you guys on the weekend.
Do you guys see that lizard? You see the eye? Ah! This is on the way to Josh's neighborhood. I see lizards. Hello everyone. Josh is going to explain the menu for tonight.
So, this is French onion soup. And this is gengguohuacai in Chinese. It's just cauliflower with bacon and in fried, like stir fry. And this one was supposed like to be the innovative dish where like it'll be fish and then like steak, right? And then half a minute way, this would be beurre blanc, which is like white sauce, like white French sauce, butter sauce. And this would be red sauce, or like red wine butter sauce. Mm-hmm. Except, you live in emulsify, it just looks like a puddle of butter.
But it's okay, because it'll taste good, because it's all butter. Okay, thank you. You don't even say hi to me. It didn't even come out once. Such a butt. Okay, bye.
Hello friends. Today I just finished some Takis that I bought like 2 weeks ago, and I don't know why, it's never happened to me before, but like Takis kind of make my stomach really upset. But I keep eating them because it tastes so good. Maybe I shouldn't buy them anymore. Tastes so good though. Anyway, my ear is healed now. So I put another kind of ear in just so that it doesn't close up. I think it looks kind of weird because I put like the ball in like the first hole and then I put the hoop in the other one, but whatever. I have a meeting soon with my professor. Hopefully that goes well, and then I'm gonna meet with my coworkers again today. We're gonna go driving around Beaufort Highway because we have to like check on some properties.
So at this point we were driving along Beaufort Highway. I saw some cats over there. And then this is one of the properties we visited. It was almost empty because people are being evicted and then they're gonna redevelop this. So sad. I just went to the grocery store after driving around to different properties with my coworkers, and I made this beautiful quinoa salad. It has tricolor quinoa, red onion, bell peppers, some grape tomatoes, red onion, did I say that? And cucumbers, and I tasted it. It tastes so good. The dressing is lemon juice, olive oil, and red wine vinegar. But I'm gonna be eating this throughout the week.
Good morning. It's like 4:55 a.m. right now, but Blackpink's song is coming out in like 5 minutes, so I'm gonna listen to that and maybe later when I wake up for real, I'll review it. Okay. Bye.
Hi. Today I'm baking with Kevin Guo. So I have to go get some ingredients. What am I wearing today? I'm wearing a t-shirt dress, but I tucked it into shorts because, I don't know, I didn't want to wear a t-shirt dress. This is really old. I lived in this thing, like, in high school. Okay. I just got back from Kroger and Target. And at Target, I bought some oat milk, and they had so many of the original flavor. I was so happy. I went kind of crazy. I bought 3. Okay, one of them is for Zida, but I bought 2 for myself. So good. And then I came home and I ate lunch. I had my quinoa salad. Now I'm eating plantain chips. These are so good. So good.
Hey, wondering what I bought. Well, curious friend, what I bought are Sunny Angels, and I want to open it with people. Yes, is that weird? I'm gonna find someone to open this with. I'm gonna ask Jen actually when she gets home if she wants to open one with me.
Hi.
Hello.
Guess what I bought some more Sunny Angels. I think this is the animal pack, so we have to pick one, Jen.
Okay. Pick one. I'll pick one. You pick first.
I like blue.
Blue?
Okay. This is like really, really scary. I don't know what's gonna come out. I'll take the orange one. I think I always like, they have like one in the front.
Yeah,
so I'm serious.
There's a dog on this one.
Okay.
This is
the lion.
It's so
cute.
Can
you open it?
Yeah.
This is an opening. Check it out.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Let me see.
Cute.
Oh,
yeah. It's over. I'm for myself. When did you first come to these?
I went to Korea, and then my cousins, we bought them at a mall, and we all opened it together. We had to pick a theme, because they had so many on display. It's cute. It's an animal one.
Oh my gosh, the toy poodle is so cute.
Oh my god, I love the hippopotamus.
Isn't it cute?
Okay.
Okay.
So just like
what if this was it? This was the whole video.
Find out on the next
video. That's like clickbait.
Yeah,
clickbait.
Okay. Oh, there's no like. Looks like he's a reveal, like a YouTuber reveal.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Are your eyes closed?
Yeah.
Wait, it's in my hand. I have the front.
Okay, me too.
Okay, ready?
You're showing it.
To the camera? Yeah. My eyes are so closed.
Okay.
I guess they see it. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Wait, I got the toy poodle!
Wait,
what
you're
is
so
this?
Cute.
Lumps on it.
I think the
one
is so cute. Ooh,
yay!
Okay, that's the whole video.
Oh my god. Well, this one, actually, this is probably the cutest one I have.
I love the ears.
This is exactly what I. Oh, this must be a dog pack. Oh no, it's an alpaca!
Oh.
That's unique.
Alpaca!
Oh, it's so cute.
They have little wings on the face!
They're angels.
And then...
It's a boy, too.
Oh my god!
Okay. That's all. Thanks for joining us.
Okay, well then after I unboxed my Sunny Angels with Jen, Kevin came over and then we baked pumpkin chocolate chip muffins together. He brought us some strawberries and Earl Grey tea, so you can see that we were drinking that while we were baking. But yeah, it was really fun. And do you like Kevin's haircut?
I finished another run. It was in the morning this time, but I just felt like doing it in the morning because I felt like my afternoon was going to be a little busy. But verdict on the Blackpink song, it's pretty fire. It's a banger. I was listening to it like from 5 a.m. I watched the music video like 3 or 4 times and then I put it on loop and like fell asleep to it until like 7 o'clock. And then I woke up, I decided to go on a run, and then I was listening to it for the entire run too. So, if that doesn't show you how much I like it, then I really like it. Yeah, but Yeah, I'm gonna go shower and then get some work done. But I don't know, I feel like today's gonna be a really slow work day. I don't really have too much planned. Yeah, okay.
Mortgage, and how much percentage can you put on a down payment? You know, what does that equal to as a monthly payment? And then when you buy a home, all right, you need to figure out what is the best choice from an investment perspective, right?
Wait, can you explain again what your favorite show growing up was?
Well, House Hunters. House Hunters International. They're great.
Okay, and then on this day, I called Joseph on FaceTime, and as you can see from the top left corner, I usually face my camera to the wall and I put on a background, and this time I liked this dog background with the leaves because I thought it was kind of cool. But yeah, I told Joseph to say something funny, and I thought if you screen record, like, it'll capture sound, but I'm stupid and it doesn't do that, so it's just a video of Joseph's face moving around on the screen. Yeah. And then I told him to say something funny, but he wasn't being funny, so I'll just show you the screenshot of Joseph being really vain. His lock screen is a picture of himself. Who does that?